Alright, we're not streaming today because I got something else other than games to do. Putting this on YouTube most likely, yeah, I think so. So what I'm gonna do today is eat. Basically, that's it. Yeah, so let's get started, I guess. It's gonna be kinda like Osu-sho, the Snack Wacko, but not Japanese or Korean related in any way. It's just American crap. But yeah, start out with this one. Open it if I can. I'm gonna open each one of these because I'm gonna eat them eventually anyways. They're resealable, so it doesn't matter. So yeah, this one is Pete slices freeze-dried fruit. Read that from the camera. Alright. So yes, I'll try this and then I'll go on to the next one. I've had freeze-dried fruit before, but not Simply Balanced, which I believe is a Target brand, I'm not sure. Yes, it is. They are pretty good. Try one more. Definitely peaches. Definitely peaches. Not bad. That one goes over here. Now I'm gonna rate each one too. So that one I give about a 7 out of 10. Because I don't really like peaches, but they're okay. Now this one, it's mangoes. Same thing, but mangoes. Yeah. Let me try to put this. Alright, I'm just throwing stuff on. Later. And a couple of these. Okay, that's enough. Much better than peaches. More crunchy too. One gets about 8 out of 10. Not quite the best, but it's good. Okay, this is still good. I have to make sure. And now, this one's probably my favorite. Cinnamon apple slices. Same thing basically. Five fruit servings per pouch. Okay, well, I'm not gonna eat both things. I might buy a dog. On camera, anyways. It didn't open very well. Good enough, though. Yep, that should do. Not your traditional cinnamon apples. They're pretty good. Now I'm gonna give me a second to rate these after I give a flavor test of some sort. I'm gonna say 8 again, 8 out of 10. Just because that doesn't taste quite like apples, but it is an apple. I don't know what it is, maybe it's a little sour. And on next, we got a really expensive, I guess you could call it granola bar, fruit bar, something like that. My favorite kind of fruit bar, by the way. think these are pretty decent, but I have no idea. Let's skip them for now. And they used to make monkey bars, but now they make dark chocolate banana bars from Kind. So let's give it a shot. Really good, actually. Wait, so yeah, here's the wrapper. Dark chocolate banana Kind. And this is still on the floor. Here's the box. So yeah, that's the box really quick. Okay. So yeah. The texture is good. Yeah. Save that for later. Definitely as good as monkey bars, if not better, so I'll give that a surprising 9.5 out of 10. Almost perfect score. Now for the crackers. These aren't Sandy crackers, these are what I used to eat as a kid, and I haven't had them since I was, well, yeah, you can figure that one out. Quite a long time ago. I still am kind of a kid if I eat these still, but whatever. I just couldn't resist. Give it a smell. Yeah, so these are goldfish. Extra cheddar, flavor bursted, blasted. Yeah, flavor blasted, extra cheddar. Okay, goldfish. Good, good, good. Can't just eat one of these either. You have to eat a handful at least. If I remember. Something wrong. Definitely good. I'm not gonna open up the other bag of these because they won't go bad otherwise. But the other ones are basically just pretzels. And I've already had pretzels in the past. Yeah. That's about all. Just pretzels. So I'm not gonna open that one or anything. I'm gonna try to make this a 10-minute video, but I guess we'll find out if that's possible. Alright, so the last one is great. It's Pringles. Yep, you can hear by that pop. So yeah. What kind do you say? Dill pickle. Screaming dill pickle, in fact. Kind of tastes weird. They're screaming, right? I don't know what to say about these. Not the best kind of dill pickle. In fact, I probably prefer Lay's over these. I don't know why I prefer Lay's over these, but I do. They're all good. I'll give you a 7. Definitely a 7. All the time. Yeah, so we had the fruit, which got a 7 for the peaches, 7 for the mangoes, and 8 for the apple cinnamon. And we got the dark chocolate banana bars, which I'm gonna eat one of these for sure. 9. Goldfish was about, what, a 7 or 8. It's in between 7 and 8, I guess. And then Pringles, which was a 7, so these were pretty good. So, yeah. Guess all I need here. Because nothing has to be said anymore. Except, quick update. I will be doing videos daily, as you can tell. They have been constant multiple videos daily even, which is pretty cool, I guess. Except for nobody's watching them, but somebody will eventually. But also streaming on Twitch. Link is somewhere on my YouTube if you want it. Yeah. Other than that, thank you for watching. Have a good day, night, whatever. And hope you enjoyed this food review, because I'm not doing another one, most likely.